my God. Aunt Savannah, it looks like something out of Gone with the Wind.
Doesn't it? And it's all yours now. I'll show you the house.
Wow.
I'm glad we were finally able to get it back. Come on, I'll show you around.
This is insane.
I've only had a few months to get some of the rooms painted, and what's left of the original furniture is still in storage. But I wanted you to move in.
Thank you. I can't believe it. This is really beautiful.
My great-grandfather's study. I wasn't allowed in here. I've set it up for you to use as an office. I wasn't able to find the original desk, but I had this put together for you. This house had amazing antiques. Thomas loved these carved pieces. Not too many remain. A lot of the wall sconces were originally lit by candles. This one just like this one upstairs. This was the dining room. I'm so glad you've come home from LA, whatever the reason.
Even the crazy breakup with my boyfriend? Wow. But Aunt Savannah, this place, not that I'm looking a gift horse in the mouth, but how can I afford it? You know I have to start my business over from scratch.
Don't worry about it. Some things are meant to happen. This house was built by the Parrishes, and it was always meant to belong to us. To you. Seems as if nobody wanted to live here.
Why?
It's got ghosts.
What kind of ghosts?
It's hard to say. People just have strange feelings, like they don't belong.
It's not how I feel. I feel right at home, as if I've always been here.
Yes, there's more. Apparently, Thomas built it for his wife. Of course, there was money in the family back then. But this is a bathroom I fixed up for you. And here is one of the many empty rooms.
Had roomy for two people.
Well, I think they were planning to have a big family.
They died during the Spanish flu, right?
Well, the wife, Holly, died just after their first child was born. My great-grandmother. Very sad. Oh, this is your bedroom. All these furnishings are original. Anyway, great-grandma Holly died. It's odd calling her that. She wasn't much older than you. But nobody knows what happened to Thomas. That's another reason why it took so long to get this house out of limbo. All the lawyers and family infighting. But it was always meant to go to a parish. And you're the last direct descendant.
Ghosts and lawyers. You know, which is worse? Doesn't make any sense. It's a big house for two, even bigger for one. Wouldn't it be better?
Rose, it's yours. Don't sell it. Don't give it away. Your past is here. Your roots, who you are, is here.
Who I am?
Rose, do you want to talk about it?
About? Oh, you mean it out of the way. What is there to say? When it was happening, it felt like, how could this be happening to me? Jack and I were so different. I'm so different. And then after the fact, it was all so typical. He's a liar and a cheater. And I wouldn't see it. And then I did. And the rest is just all the usual ugly, ridiculous stuff.
Well, I guess that's what there is to say. Come on. Let's finish the tour.
Okay, let's see if we can scare up some ghosts.
This is the attic. The servants used to live up here. See, you'd ring for them, and then over there, they'd know who needed them.
That's handy. So sad. He built this house for her and they hardly got to live in it, and now there's hardly a trace of either one of them.
That's not true. You're here. Something else I want to show you while there's still some daylight.
What?
No.
There's more house.
Yes. Okay.
Wow. Looks like a park.
And this was the coach house, way back when they used to keep horses and flowers, too.
Ah, such a big property. Hi. Anna, this doesn't make any sense. How can I possibly hold on to all of this? I need to take care of a house like this, and passes along.
Listen to me, Rose. Sometimes 1,000 pieces come together to make something happen. The money, the taxes, all of it. You just have to believe me. It all works out, so long as you take the house. I'm afraid I have to go. I'll try and get back tomorrow. Oh, there's groceries in the kitchen. I'll call you in the morning.
you come back to me at last.
I made you breakfast.
Hmm? Oh, I'm not hungry.
How's the office going? Finished setting up?
Just about.
Try and eat something.
I told you I'm not hungry.
I know. Try anyway.
You had trouble sleeping?
No, actually, I slept fine. In fact, I overslept. I'm still tired because I have strange dreams.
What sort of dreams?
I don't really remember. I don't think that they were bad dreams, just sort of a sense of a presence, sort of a longing, a sadness.
Rose, do you think that maybe what you're feeling here isn't coming from this house, but maybe it's something that you brought here with you, something that's inside you?
I had a breakup, Aunt Savannah, not a breakdown. I'm not emotionally fragile. I've felt things, and I've sensed things, and I think that there's something in this house.
Okay, I'm sorry.
Weren't you the one that said I was meant to be here? Now, what has changed since yesterday?
Rose, I don't know what's going on in this house. If there were ghosts or even what a ghost really is. Rose, if you need someone, you know I'm here for you, right?
Thomas, you're keeping me from working. Listen to me. You're not going to make me think that that was my imagination, so don't do that anymore. Unless you're trying to scare me, and if you are, that was a childish way to do it.
Just please, just no more jumping out at me, okay? I can't believe it. Games. That was supposed to be yours.
I've been lost in the darkness for so long. Until you came.
Thomas, why do I feel like this? Why do I feel like my heart is breaking?
Too long. We've stayed too long. We must return.
Thomas. You're here, aren't you? Aren't you?
Yes.
Where are you? Why don't you show yourself? Please?
So hard. Hard to speak. Trapped. Bound to this place for so long. So little life force remains, so little earthly substance remains, so little of me remains. I'm no more than a memory, a breath.
Thomas, where are you? Thomas, please listen to me. I know that you've been waiting for Holly for a long time. I know. And I'm sorry that I can't give you what you've been waiting for all this time. I can't give you the life that you wanted with Holly. Thomas. Maybe I can give you something else. Maybe I can share with you, my life force.
My rose.
Your soul is no longer bound by the earth. You're free.
We're free.